Kolkata's fairy tale trams, once essential, are now a neglected relic. In recent years, hit by natural disasters and official neglect, the city's tram system has become little more than a nostalgia ride, its passengers more often looking for a lark than an efficient trip home. And the authorities say that while trams should remain part of the transit mix, buses and city's metro system better serve 21st century riders in the city of some 15 million people.